chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose, Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to the annual Winter Chorus Concert. My name is Chris Tranter. Before we get things rolling, I'd like to take this opportunity to thank the stage crew and the choir members who helped organize this concert. I would also like to thank Mrs. Krause and Mrs. Olds and the wonderful fifth graders back there. Thank you. And I'd like to thank you, the parents and guardians, for enrolling your children in music classes here at Baldwin High School. Recently, during a Thanksgiving activity, the high school choir students were asked to share what they were most thankful for. Some chose food and shelter, some chose their friends. One student's response, he said he was thankful for working plumbing. But out of all the things they could have chosen, guess what the majority of them said? Family. Family. They were thankful for their family. Tonight, through music, The students would like you to, for one moment, lay aside all of your stresses, anxieties, and fears. For 1 hour, they are not on their phones, they are not watching TV, they don't have you driving them around from here to there. They would like to sing for you moments that have brought them peace and joy. We begin with our seniors playing the handbells. Here's Carol of the Bells.
us, out jumps good old Santa Claus, down through the chimney with lots of toys.
All for the little ones' Christmas.
Joy to the world, joy to the world.
To the first
Christmas, let all people sing.
For shepherds in fields as
they heard the bells on Christmas Day, their old familiar carols play, and wild and sweet the words repeat of peace on earth, goodwill to all.
Sweetly singing o'er the
plain, I saw three ships come sailing. Shepherd boy.
Pastores, laudavere, qui portabant immolabant ex sincere leoni victoriae.
Hallelujah, hallelujah.